everyone, I am Dr. 원용차, the author of Bible Metrics 6, predicting the second coming of Jesus around 10,740. 'Please let me start verse 2-3-5. The judgment of the fifth archangel's trumpet to abyss. The star falls to open abyss. Then locusts like scorpions to torture the ungodly for 5 months. Next, the judgment would be in the abyss or under the earth. The fifth archangel sounds his trumpet, and a star falls to the earth, and the star is given the key to the shaft of the abyss. Imagine the star falls to the ground. Even if a comet falls, there will be a huge hole. But when the star falls, a giant huge hole is created. Then it opens the gateway to the ground. It's easy to think of the gateway to the city of Zion, built on the core of the earth in the movie Matrix. When the stars open the abyss, smoke rises from it. Smoke means that the nations built in the abyss may be destroyed by the fallen star, and its explosion and smoking comes out of the gateway. And out of the smoke, locusts come down upon the earth. And are given power like that of scorpions of the earth. They do not harm the grass of the earth, or any plant, or tree, but to harm only those people who did not have the seal of God the Father on their foreheads. They are not given power to kill them, but only to torture them for 5 months. During 5 months, men will seek death, but will not find it. They will long to die, but death will elude them. What are the locusts? What does the seal of God the Father mean? What does the angel of the abyss mean? I will discuss them more in detail in Bible Metrics 7. Please read Revelation 9:1-11. 'This one cycle is called as a great year as this generation. The judgment of the trumpet of six archangels may be occurred as Sakai 9,580 to 10,580. Next topic is verse 2-3-6. The judgment of the sixth archangel's trumpet. 더보 엔젤 후 헤드빈 바운드 아 릴리스드 투킬어 서더 오브 맨 카인드 Thanks for your listening. See you next time. Bye bye.